So today, we have a very, 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 very special visit today from our Ottawa Red Blacks.
Yeah, so we're at GEO today, and we split up into different groups, went to different wards. We went up to the Roger Nielsen house and visited with some of the children, and it was just a great experience. The kids were great, and some of the family was there, and just put some smiles on some faces. More so for us, I think it was pretty impactful for a lot of guys over there. I think it just puts things in perspective sometimes, I think, and gets you outside of the world that you're in, and just kind of lets you focus in on small things that matter today. And I think they spoke to us before going in and said these kids live, you know, for today, and that's the biggest thing, and sometimes that can get away from us, and so it's just kind of a very grounding and humbling experience. Again, I think it puts things in perspective. At the end of the day, we're just playing a game, and the problems that we think we have, and the trouble that we think we're going through is nothing compared to what some people go through in life and the challenges they have every day. So it's good to come here and just be reminded of that again, just a very humbling experience.